Righto, well it's about 5:30. We're just standing out here at home. We're going away this weekend fishing. It's pitch black at the moment. JP's supposed to be here around about 5:30 to pick me up. We're going to pick up the car and we'll meet Dan. We'll meet Dan out of the Coomera River and with the BP and get going from there. We've got about 5-6 hour trip up there to go fishing. We're going to go fish the wreck of the Karma this weekend, so hopefully it'll be good Karma.
Bye.
Dan, what the hell are you doing up there, mate? Oh, yeah. Hey? I'm really just taking a bit of a close-up there for cuddles. Hey Dan, that fucking chair's got your name on it. Just look, what's it say on there? Move forward. Hey? Move forward. Let's see where the chair's got written on it.
I'm on the wagon again. So, Stewie, what are you doing here, my friend?
This is a fuel stove area, so we can have a fire tonight. So we've got the oven on the thing full of oil there. Pan going, got the steaks, got the chips, and now you're going to feed a steak and chips tonight. And, beautiful spot. Got the river over there. That's where we're heading down there tomorrow, 20 k's out.
20 k's out.
Yep, Dan's rigging up. Dan's rigging up. I've got mine done, but yeah, should be good.
No good, mate.
Fucking real good.
Let's go and have a look at Danny boy. What are you rigging up there, Dan? Hey? Any other special comments for your contract of employment? No? No. What are you putting on there? Is that your cod warmer? Yeah, you put it on before, mate, or just on other blokes? Oh. Actually, Stuart was right before, mate. Your name is engraved onto that, embroidered onto that chair, isn't it? There it is. Hey, who's that breaking into your boat over there?
Don't care.
Okay, let's go and have a quick look at it. This is Danny Boy's boat, it's down there. That's what's going to get us in trouble tomorrow. So if the Coast Guard that's listening to this tape after they've found us drowned and dead, it's that piss poor bloody boat that killed us. And this bloke's the skipper, so sue him. And this fella?
He's just the idiot.
He gave me food poisoning.
It's starting very close.
Yeah, not ready though.
Not quite, it's not no. Floating to the surface for you. It's enough, but it's very close. Hey, just get the sunset, mate. Good view of the sunset.
Yeah, what were you doing then, mate?
Hey, I was just checking to see where the
that's
fish in the bunk from. We're just checking to see if the oil's just waiting for the oil to heat up a bit there in that pan, and we're on our way. Dan's trying to get his bloody GPS hook in for tomorrow. He's having trouble with that.
What else are you having trouble with? Women?
I don't know how much trouble he's having with the women. He's got to start talking to them before he has trouble with
them. But I hear that his nickname around the women's circle is Mr. Cuddles.
Mr. Cuddles, yeah, that's true. He's developing, I might say. Ha ha ha.